This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
This will work perfectly.
A solid breastplate. That will help. When you get a chance, take a look at my table.
Freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it. Teramun. Not like him to give up.
Fire!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetjay.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Many may say the tools are in Camp Shetjay. And the captain who is behind this... He's in Camp Shetjay as well. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it. Felipe's tools. Huh. That's for my friend. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it. So long ago.
You found it! Can I have it back?
Thank you. god, Amun! It is our Bayek. Own Bayek!
How did...
Here are your tools. But Captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
Be careful, Bayek! Siwa's not like it was!
Thanks, Maru.
That bow used...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Is that Bayek?
Stay with me. I will push on. Cover my back.
We'll attack on sight here.
That's Bayek. He will save us.
It's like telling me to be careful.
Died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
What do you think you are doing?
Rip you to shreds!
Whoa.
have they done to Terumun's farm? I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terumun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Dua together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Zeni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace.
You will find more than he had here.
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You now send her back to health. Never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Hepzibah tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It give me much pleasure to help.
That is kind of you. May Akar be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me.
Thank you.
Rabia is waiting for these jars.
You look at me like that again, I'll put your eye out.
Let's head.
It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred duty to heal.
What's wrong with you?
Get out of the way!
Move out of the room!
Need to bury you quickly.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I pay the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute, a tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Hey, you! Stop!
I must be careful now.
Wait a minute! Hey, wait! Hey, where are you?
Hang on!
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day, I will be free of it. Son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. And your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
You will have them. Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place?
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Hey! You! Stop! Hey, what?
Hang on.
What do you...
you think you're climbing off to? You shit! You are finished!
My cave. I and I used to come here as kids.
I must get them.
Get? Is that you?
The farmers depend on this spring. They'll pay for sure.
Bayek, the spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjay back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Boom. Here.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzira get through here? Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that! What is it?
I'd like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll have to
be set. Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are. Maya, I want to tell you... well...
What is it, Chenzira?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't...
Ancient writing from the old kingdom.
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Keep close. Chenzira, don't feel bad. You have no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Hyena! Chenzira, hide!
They're still here!
It is safe now. You better get home.
Bayek, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a matcha like one day?
Well... and start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.